Hi, I'm Charles.
Hi, Jessica.
Sky's blue.
So, Charles, what about you?
I don't know, I do okay. Actually, I just met somebody pretty special.
Oh.
Her name's Michelle, and it's early, but,
I thought you were single.
Is this supposed to be a setup? When she
walks. Jessica Stein thought she'd run out of options.
I go out with a lot of girls. A lot.
We split the salad, but I think ate a little bit more.
Sorry, I'm so late.
You are right on time.
Until she realized.
Oh, that's women seeking women.
There was one more thing to consider.
Whenever I thought about lesbianism in the past, I've always said ew. You know, just ew.
She is trying new things.
Who's the guy?
There's no guy. I'm gonna have to go slow, okay?
Oh, okay.
You're a terrible liar.
Trust me, there's no guy.
Now,
she's just working out some residual anger from college.
Between the man who's perfectly impossible.
You guys went to college together?
We dated for a year.
Is everything okay? You don't seem like yourself lately.
You don't either.
And the woman who's possibly perfect.
If we keep going like this, we'll get there in 2 weeks or so. There's no real rush. Oh, how about 10 days? 10 days is better.
She's losing her mind.
It's not me. Do you find me disgusting?
No! Oh my God, are you kidding? I'm impressed.
To find her heart.
She's a girl, you know? She has some thin arms.
I don't know what she sees in her.
Mother,
she's flat-chested. I've kissed a girl.
Oh my God.
Fox Searchlight Pictures presents the movie the Los Angeles Times calls outstanding. Romantic comedy at its sharpest and most sophisticated.
What is it about two women you find so exciting?
The way they touch.
Really? How do they touch?
What I'm wondering right about now is, do you want to have dinner with me tomorrow night?
Everyone wants to be. Kissing Jessica Stein.
What does your therapist say about all this? Oh, I could never tell my therapist. Why not? Because it's private.